I think South Carolina's more racist.
You think? Why?
I have family there. I visit a lot, so.
Got family there. Hey, we're here with James Hardy, Alabama's golden boy, dog lover, girl car enthusiast, all around sweetheart. What are you doing here?
I'm here to film a shoe commercial for Fallen.
Shoe commercial? Fallen still in business?
Yeah.
Too soon? Sorry.
A little soon.
Okay, sorry. You going to get switched over to New Balance, you think?
I don't think that's going to happen.
Fuck. You got to get some of that New Balance money.
Do they have money?
I don't know. I would assume. They're like a weird hipster Nike.
I have no idea what's going on.
Right? So you're working on a Thrasher part?
Yep.
How's that going?
It's done.
It's done?
I think so.
How you feeling?
I feel okay.
Yeah? No pressure? You don't think fucking Mikey Taylor's going to come out with one better than yours? Or Bam? Is Bam still skate?
I hope so.
Is he going to run some fucking shopping carts into something and bump yours down on the website?
Maybe. Who knows?
How's it living out in Alabama?
Great.
When skateboarding's out here? You get shit?
Oh no, you're my boss, so.
I'm only one of them.
I haven't got anything yet. Maybe after this interview I will.
Did you ever get threatened by Jim that you don't get out here, Mickey's gonna punch you?
No.
No?
No one ever get that, huh?
No punches?
No, not yet.
What about Street League?
No.
You get pressured into that? Nope. They love it.
I think you have to be invited.
Fuck. What's your fascination with girl cars?
Good gas mileage?
It's not just girl cars that get good gas mileage, is it?
Pretty much. Hondas, that's why.
Honda Civic, girl car, weird. What was your next one? Honda Element.
Honda Element, it's girl.
Girl car. It's like a college girl car.
It is.
What's the next? PT Cruiser?
Could be.
You Invader, PT Cruising?
There's a discount, I'm down.
Fucking convertible style? Where's your dog? Why didn't you bring your dog?
I can't check him in on the flight.
You're a dick.
I know, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me. Apologize to your dog.
No, I will when I get back home.
So you guys just went to Thailand. How was that? Roadless traveled style?
It was fun. Dane had a sword pulled on him. That was cool.
Dane went?
He had a sword pulled on him. That was cool.
Swords?
We were at a spot, and I think they asked someone else who was with our crew to leave, and then so Dane's the only one skating.
Mm-hmm.
Dane was kind of oblivious to the fact that we got kicked out, and so the guy walked up behind Dane with a sword, and Dane was confused, like, are you bringing a sword out on me? And then Dane freaked out on him and started yelling at him. He's like, a sword? A sword? Really?
He was offended?
He was offended that he brought a sword out.
A sword without Vegemite?
He's like, what are you gonna do? Stab me through the stomach? And I was like, he could.
Was he like a ninja?
He was like you.
This is an old, cool dad.
Mm-hmm. Instead of bringing out orange juice, he brought out a sword. Some other guy brought out a bat and was going...
Who the fuck had a bat?
Some other old guy. I don't know. He was not feeling it either.
Oh, his bros?
It was cool. We got it on footage. It'll be in that video.
You guys were on Thailand TMZ?
We were on Thailand TMZ. Someone random filmed it on a phone and sent it.
Do you think Dane fucking called it in?
I think so.
I'm fucking Australian Skater of the Year 2010, mate.
It went on to the news station, and there was the whole video.
They showed the footage?
They showed the footage of the sword.
Who gave him the footage? Gilbert?
No, it was some random guy passed just walking by and just filmed it on his phone.
Wow.
And then it went on the news.
Did you guys look tight on there, or are you guys scared?
I wasn't in it, because I wasn't trying to talk or whatever, get in a guy's face with a sword.
You were pricing out a girl car,
probably. Dane looked cool, yeah.
What do you think about Lil Wayne?
I don't think anything of him.
Is that weird that he's coming into skateboarding?
It is weird to me, but...
Yeah. Is that because you're racist?
No.
He's not racist. It's heritage. How's the South? Is it sketchy?
No.
Racism? You guys think it's going to rise still?
I don't think it's going to rise, no. I think everybody gave it up.
It's not hate, it's heritage?
Heritage, not hate. I've seen that at thrift stores.
Yeah. You buy that?
No.
I don't either.
I don't know who would, but it's there if you want
it. Southerners. If you had a time machine and went back to Civil War days, where would you be? Where are you sitting?
I mean,
heritage?
That is the most jacked question.
No?
I'd probably be, I don't know where I'd be.
Eat popcorn somewhere?
Hopefully I'd just get killed and I wouldn't have to answer this question.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. You and Dylan ever
Nope.
Get into it, huh?
Of course not.
You guys have a walk-off ever?